Hello, it's Alorean. We're back in Rimworld again. We're back into the Fallout. Now, last episode was pretty dumb. Because you guys are probably like, oh my gosh, you're so dumb. Because I got these things. 4 crypto caskets. This is a great example for them. So I can put some people in there, so then I don't use as much food. Which is a good thing. I need to have some guys. This toxic. But, oh shoot, I gotta start. Buffalo ones are again. She's gonna definitely die. Yeah, she's definitely gonna die. Okay, so I gotta make... Okay, wait a minute. I guess I assign. Also, I'm kind of surprised how fast I got the thing, though. I guess our wealth is pretty high. Oops, wrong thing. Where's. Here, right? Bird management area. Bird. Oops. This. I don't really get this, I only do this like once. Let's make this area. 2. Make it like that. Yeah. Everything in here. Everything in here. Yeah, that should be good. So if I go like, okay, it's gonna be like that. So if I like here, would he be like? Oh yeah, okay, it will just work. I'm gonna have to get more trees. But I'm gonna, is Nelson good on the health? Yeah, Nelson's good. So Nelson is gonna be able to. Oops, wrong place. Nelson's gonna be able to go out there for a little while. Because he's safe right now. Build more wooden walls. I think this person actually will die. I'm not kidding. I think she actually will. Build up stuff. Here, chop out. Oh, it's not the same. Plant cut. Everyone should be able to actually. Okay, yeah, you can plant cut. Everyone that can plant cut should be able to plant cut. Oop, heat wave. Wow, toxic fallout and a heat wave. Wow, that's very bad. And my foot's itchy. Dude, we got to chop up these trees. How much wood do we have? None right now. Chop more now, more trees. Hopefully Nelson's not getting sick right now. Nelson's pretty good colonist too. Actually I need to hit this too better. Here Nelson, you're gonna have everything. Plant cut is number one. How's your health? Okay, he's not getting the thing yet. This person's gonna die. Yep, she's gonna die because he's still wondering even though it's been so long. Dude, come on. Oh. No, I'm gonna have this guy enter crypto sleep. Is this using up food? Even though I guess he could be worker. Help work. This person's just using food too. Whoops. Enter that crypto sleep. Nelson's gonna be useful. This person, when she's not sane anymore, I'm gonna send her in there. Oh, curse that. When I say you're gonna die, she's not wanting to die anymore. Go eat. Better not break again. Nelson, are you okay? Nelson, you need to do this, buddy. Okay, I'm gonna have to. Is Mark okay? Yeah, Mark's okay. Okay, Mark, you're gonna do that. Something I wonder too, like, just because here's like a fallout, I wonder if I go here, it would be the same. I think that would be kind of cool if it would. Do you do also need a hall in the wood so people can build, like, inhuman hall in wood? Or build, not hall in wood. Oh, I gotta make it. Expand the loud area. Boom. Boom. Is this... Oh, this is September. Nelson, come on. Seriously. You really want to get risk of having breathing in poison? Do you really want to risk that? I just realized